Guys, Monday. We're going to town. Yep. I didn't finish last night's vlog because I had a panic attack-ish kind of thing, and I just didn't want to. So, I cried.
A little bit.
Yeah, he had tear stains on his shirt. I was like, I'm sorry, I cried on your shoulder.
So one day I'll wear a blue t-shirt, so one day I get cry stains on.
Yeah. But we're going into town. We're going to go get him some juice. I've been looking at a mech, so I'm going to go see if they still have it.
Because that's not going to last me.
Yeah, that's not going
to last. For a week.
And then we're going to see Rogue One, hopefully. And Tam might be coming with us.
Failing that, Assassin's Creed.
Yeah. Yeah, Tam might be coming with us. Apparently no one around here knows where they're going today. When they're driving. This guy here. Right there. Just doesn't know where he's going.
This one.
This one right here. That one, right there. He's driving off now. Say bye. Right, we'll see you guys later.
Say bye.
Cinema and there's no one here. It's like empty. It's just us. But we're watching Rogue One. And I got a new mech. You guys can't see me. I got a new mech.
We're all alone.
You literally can't see Kieran at all. Got a new mech. Can you see me this side? Yeah, there you go. You see me a bit better.
Can't stop us, can't stop us.
Got a new mech. A genuine. So I'm excited. Show you guys that later, but we're gonna chill and wait for the movie to come on. What are you doing?
Playing spells.
Okay, I was playing spells on this phone. We're watching Harry Potter, and I was gonna show you my new mech, which is this one here. It's a switch mod. There's a picture on my Instagram, so much better, but I really. I've also got a new juice to go on it, which is Cinefun, which is nice. But we're just chilling watching, is it the 7th Harry Potter?
Yeah.
The 7th Harry Potter. And I might go find some snacks. But we're both back to work tomorrow. So we will probably see you tomorrow evening.
Yep.
See you later.
Say bye.
Bye. Hey, got my hair all tied up again today. It's Tuesday, I'm off to work, Kieran's already left. We're both shattered, neither of us slept well last night. But what can you do? But yeah, long day at work today, and I will see you guys after work, because I have to walk past the school, and it's weird to vlog when there's kids everywhere. What's up, you guys, it's Thursday. I don't think I vlogged yesterday at all, but I was just woken up from a nap and I'm still really tired, so it kind of backfired on me. But I found out my mech is authentic. If you guys didn't know, the last couple of days we've been trying to figure out whether it is or not, because it didn't come with any authentication or anything like that. But a puzzle game, I have it here, I've pre-sliced it ready. It's Kieran's goddaughter and my goddaughter-in-law's first birthday, and it's their party on Sunday. So I said to Kieran, don't worry, I will be in charge of ordering the presents, so you don't have to worry about it. But I put you down here, because the party's on Sunday and the vlog goes up Sunday night, I can show you the present anyway. So I haven't looked at it, I just pre-sliced it because I'm ghetto and used the key. I used my little Tinkerbell key to open it because I didn't want to go get... The packaging's so weird, look at that. Need this. It doesn't have an address or anything on it, does it? So I said I'd be in charge of presents because I'm good at buying presents. But it's also Tam's birthday today. Hey Tam, happy birthday girl. So I've put some embarrassing photos of her on Facebook. They're not too embarrassing, they're just old school photos. Let me move aside that. Hopefully this is as good quality as I think it's going to be, and if it's not, I'm going to be really sad. This is supposed to arrive Saturday, so it came 2 days early. But I bought a fidget box that's like this big on the 26th of December, and it still hasn't got here. And it's the 12th of January, so don't know what that's about. But Kieran bought a package as well. But that's staying over there, because that's none of my business. No proper package, there's really. Oh no, it's Dharma. How can I open this? I've only got 2 minutes to me. Nail scissors. Literally, these poor little nail scissors I own. I don't think I've ever used them to cut nails in my life. I just use them to open everything else. I don't even know where they are. They're not even in here. One sec. Okay, I'm back with a new nail kit. Jackie, Kieran's mum got me this for Christmas. It's really cute. I've not used it yet. But I'm going to use the scissors now, but not for my nails. Because I haven't got any. If I can get them up here. Oh, fresh scissor noise. Cracking. Okay. We're getting there. I don't want to accidentally cut the styrofoam because I don't want to clean it up. Ooh. I have to try not to cut it anyway because I need to repackage it to obviously give to Ava. Wow, to give to Chrissy for Ava. But we haven't seen them since probably Ava's christening, I don't think. Not both of them together anyway. We've seen Chrissy. But ooh! Why is there so much packaging? Yeah, that's really pretty. Okay, now I'm just destroying the packaging. Great. We bought her a little tiny music box. That's a little carousel. Oh, castle in the sky. Well, I don't think I picked a song, but look at that. Is that not the prettiest little thing? It's got all gems on it. How do you play it? Ah. Wait, I gotta show you guys this. Look at that. Oh, so cute. Be happy with that. Yay. I now need to clean all this mess up, but I don't want to. I need to do my sketch today. Well, I haven't seen you guys for a couple of days. I've done a couple more sketches. They've not been amazing. So I've been tired after work, but what can you do? Another update, I have booked myself in for a tattoo. That is to go on my shoulder of my flashcard sleeve thing. And I also booked in to finish my horse on my leg, so that could be fun. Liam's coming with me to get the horse done, so he might be able to vlog it for me. But yeah, I'm probably just going to chill now and possibly see you guys later with Kieran. I don't think you've seen him very much this week. But I feel like I haven't either. I feel like at the beginning of the week it's literally wake up, go work, come home, go sleep, wake up, go work. Which I don't mind, I just don't feel like I get to see him very often. Because when I'm like, when I get home I'm tired. When he gets home he's tired as well. And he always stays up later than me. But can't be helped, it's what we do. Yeah, I'm going to watch some YouTube and do my sketch and just chill, I think. So I might see you guys later, but I might see you guys tomorrow. Bye! Okay, well that didn't work, but I'm cooking! Kieran's not home yet, but I'm making pasta and tomato and tomato herb creamy sauce with some extra veggies. But I'm actually cooking for once. I'm making double for myself, because then I can eat it tomorrow on my day off. Wait, let me turn the camera around, one sec. You can see me. I'm actually cooking tonight. Which is good. I asked Kieran if he wanted me to cook him some and he said no, it's alright, he'll do it when he gets home. Which is fine, because at least I offered. But yeah, just doing some cooking and then I'm going to sit upstairs and watch YouTube videos. And possibly Dexter, but where I binge watched like the first 3.5 seasons, I'm kind of tired of it at the moment, so but I'm just waiting for pasta to boil. Pasta takes so long. Drives me mad. Oh, that neck fold though. Yep, I've been working more on a couple of my sketcher days that I didn't finish. But those will be finished soon, hopefully. One's a mandala and one's a Candyland girl. So hopefully get them finished at some point and just chill. Kieran should be on his way home soon. Yay! He's literally just walked through the door. Make sure our address isn't shown. He's bought two books that I mentioned earlier, and I will show you.
I'll give you a hint for anyone that understands.
Can they see you?
Article 1, bros before hoes. Genuinely is wrong. The bro code, ladies and gentlemen, the bro code. And the playbook, just because it looked funny as hell. I am happy with Lauren. Very, very happy with Lauren.
Yeah,
very happy. Just to make that very clear. But it looks hilarious.
It does look hilarious.
So I thought I'd... Right. Oh my god, it gives you instructions on how to do it. How to use the play... It gives you instructions how to use the playbook.
Oh dear.
The history of the playbook.
Stinson sure knows how to use his pen.
Oh my god. Do you remember the one we just watched where he said Snassa?
Yeah.
The Snassa.
Oh dear.
13 success rate, 13%.
I think some of our viewers are quite young, so I'm going to end that bit here because he's going to be reading these out. I will see you guys later. Good morning, guys. It's Friday. I've just woken up. I remember kind of waking up when Karen was going to work and him being like, it snowed. And I was like, what? And it's actually been snowing. Oh, you can't see. I don't like snow. Ta-da. Snow. The joys. So I'm just going to chill inside today. Curl up in bed. Woo. You guys probably don't know this about me because it never happens in England. Excuse all of this right now. I'm so tired. I did not sleep well. If you could not tell. I don't know. I was just in a weird mood when I woke up as well. I'm just like, you know when you wake up and you're in the mood like, I don't know what I want to do with my day. I don't actually want to do anything, but if I don't do anything, I'm going to be bored. It's one of those days, so I'm making some food and a hot chocolate. But, yeah, you guys probably don't know this about me, because it never snows in England, like, ever. But I hate snow. I've always been that kid that hates being cold. Like, any hint that it's going to be cold, and I've got, like, a big-ass coat on, a million and one layers. Just cannot stand being cold at all, because it hits me, and then I'll freeze to death for the rest of the day. It's all fallen out. But yeah, it's a snow day today, and I absolutely hate snow, and I refuse to go outside at all today. I'm really happy it's my day off, because work is going to be freezing, and I'm not jealous of the boys. I can't do this, one sec, let me put you down. Stay. Right. I feel so bad for the guys at work today, because... like you guys know, our shop is either a boiling hot tin can kettle thing or it's freezing cold. Like, there's not really an in-between normally. So the shop is going to be freezing today and I do not envy them at all. So I'm very happy I'm chilling at home. But I'm just making a burger. It's 25 to 10 and I'm making a burger and a hot chocolate. So I'm going to make those and then go upstairs and probably draw some stuff, I think, maybe. Who knows? So the plan to come upstairs, eat my food and draw has gone to shit. I've got really shiny lips, they're not greasy, I'm using Vaseline because my lips are really dry. I always, like when people on YouTube are like, oh my lips are dry, my skin's dry, I'm like, how do you know this? Like, how does your skin get dry? Like, to the point you know your skin is that dry. But recently, I've noticed my hands, because I bite my nails and I bite the skin around my fingers, they're really sore a lot, so I'm used to that. But I've noticed that I keep getting, like, the little skin tags a lot on my hands, and because at work I do a lot of rewicking and I'm using a lot of juice and I'm covered in it all the time, it just dries out my hands and I come home looking like I stuck my hands in talcum powder. So, started moisturising my hands more. I'm using this one at the moment, which I really like, so it's not sticky or oily. Can you see it? It's the Just Pink Body Lotion, but I just use it for my hands. It's by Next. I got it from Chloe and Dale for Christmas, and I really like it, and I've been using the perfume as well. But I don't know what to do with myself today. I feel like I should be being really productive because it's my day off. But then I also feel like if I spend my day doing loads of stuff, I'm going to be like, well, it was my day off. It was my one chance to be really lazy. So I don't know what I'm going to do. I'm probably going to be lazy and maybe do some art later. Possibly. So I'm at work tomorrow and then we've got Ava's birthday party Sunday. Her present came, like I showed you. It's amazing. I love it. But I don't know. Yeah, it's just one of those days. I just don't know what to do with myself today and it's winding me up. But yeah, I will talk to you guys later. Pause what I'm doing. Hey, it's the afternoon. I actually woke up. I've been struggling this morning to stay awake. And then also if I fall asleep, I've been struggling to stay asleep. So I don't know what's wrong with me today. So I kind of gave up. Well, I didn't give up. I didn't want to sleep all day. So I've actually got all my art stuff out, well, my pencil case and my book, and I've been drawing people from Instagram. Like, the last couple of pieces I've done in my book, this one, it's been some ladies on Instagram, and I tend to draw people that look different from me, because difference fascinates me. Why would I always want to draw people that look like me, because I'd just be drawing myself all the time. So, I don't know these ladies' names off the top of my head. If you follow my art profile, they are tagged in the photos, so if you want to go give them a follow, go for it, because they're pretty cool ladies. So, this is the first lady I drew, if I can get the page to stay straight. Not the best one. I draw it at kind of a weird angle. And then, I also drew this lovely lady. Ta-da. I'm trying to get better at drawing full bodies, so that little save button thing on Instagram is coming in amazingly handy, because it saves the pictures that you want to see again, and then I'm drawing those ladies and it's just helping out my drawing skills. And then I'm working on this one at the moment, which so far I'm quite proud of. There is a lot more shading and colour on it than it looks on camera, just because the light's a weird colour. But I'm watching Dexter again. I'm now on the start of the 5th season. I didn't realise I missed out a couple of episodes, but I thought, well, I've already seen this one now, so there's no point in going back. But oh my god, if you haven't seen Dexter and you want to, spoiler alert, skip a couple of seconds. Rita is dead. What the hell? Didn't see that coming. But yeah, I'm hooked again now. I had a couple of days off it. But I'm doing this. I'm also babysitting later. But I've already warned Liam, if either of them come home in an absolute drunken state, like the last time I babysat for them when Bean was tiny, I'm going to kick off and I'm not going to babysit again. Because it's not fair on us and it's not fair on Bean. But yeah, babysitting later. Bean's probably going to be asleep by the time we go over, because Liam finishes work at 7. So that's the plan, and I'll update you guys on my drawing later, and if I don't, it'll be on my Instagram, which is linked down below. Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Saturday. I forgot to vlog. Karen reminded me. My hair looks really long like this. Well, it did until I fiddled with it. God, I look tired. How long have I looked like this? Okay, are these cry eyes or are these tired eyes?
I think cry.
I cried. Not a sad cry, a good cry, but I cried. Doing well.
Proud of you.
Yeah. It happens. We were talking about How I Met Your Mother and how they all have their thing. The blue French horn, the umbrella.
The pineapple and the ducky tie.
The pineapple and the ducky tie.
It's all a thing, a big thing in the story.
Yeah. And I said to Karen, I was like, I think our thing would be pizza. And he was like, no, I know what our thing would be. And I was like, what other than pizza? And then he remembered something from years ago, It was that long ago.
Yep.
Just long ago. Like when we first went out.
When we were, what, about 13?
Yeah.
Pushing 14, maybe?
You probably would have been 14. Because your birthday is a lot.
It's before yours, so.
A lot before mine, if that makes sense. But yeah, you remember something, and then I found out a bit of backstory to it, which is quite cute. And I cried.
Yeah.
He said, and I was like, what? You remember that? I cried. But yeah, we're chilling, watching more How I Met Your Mother. We had pizza again.
Shock surprise to everyone.
We switched it up this time. We got a medium pizza. That's garlic bread.
But the garlic bread was the same size as the pizza.
Yeah, we didn't eat much of the garlic bread. Oh dear. Yeah, we're chilling. We've got Ava's birthday tomorrow. I said to Kieran, I will buy her present. You are in charge of the card. He doesn't like cards.
I don't get the whole card thing.
No. It's a cute card though.
I just
you did
think
good.
It's a bit pointless.
And then at work earlier, I asked when he went to Tesco if he could grab a bag to put the presents in. It was a cute bag.
But tell them why I did at Tesco, because I had today off.
Oh. Kieran forgot it's Saturday today. So he came back to the shop and he was like, well, considering Tesco closes at 4 today, and me and Dave looked at him like, it's Saturday. They close at 4 on a Sunday. He's like, well, that's fucking me up.
I always work Saturdays, so this is one of the first Saturdays I've had off.
Oh, that shaky camera though.
Months.
Yeah, it's really weird.
So it's throwing me out. So in my head today it's Sunday.
Yeah.
So if you're going to Tesco's, reading it shuts at 4, thinking it's Sunday, and people are going in like, well, they've nailed the time. So I ordered the door thinking it'll be closing them, and it'll be closing them. I was like, why isn't it closed?
Yeah.
It's a good job I didn't ask. I almost asked one of the people why they're still open. Almost, I didn't.
I could see you doing that.
Yeah. And then I bought all the Ace Ventura movies.
Yeah. Do you want to show them your new slam cat?
Yeah.
Pretty sure the actual word is slam cat, but I'm getting it up. Where's the selfie stick? It's in the office, isn't it? I'm getting a dead on, so I'll switch for it for a second.
So, with the Death Wish mods. So with the Death Wish mods, for anyone that gives a shit about vaping, you can buy it pretty much all together. Wow, that angle's not good. So it comes with, one second, unscrew the thing. Sorry, I got it. So it comes with the drip cap thing, which is this one. And I think it's, I can't remember what it's called. I think it's the Tombstone one. Pretty sure that's the Tombstone.
Unholy
RDA. The Unholy RDA, sorry. Thank you.
I had to think about that.
So that's the cap for the Unholy RDA.
I like it.
And then the one I bought today is the Crossbone, which is this one.
Makes it nice and flush.
So the whole thing is now nice and flush and smooth and awesome. So I'm repping the Crossbone RDA. On the Black Raven Deathwish.
Yeah.
And it's so, so good. And all the clouds are beautiful.
You're going to do the typical Baker thing, aren't you? If
it meant was a total 10, why would she want to meet the incontinent freak show you described? So yeah, it's good fun. This vlogging thing's weird. I can't get my head around it.
My nose is sore today. I had a really cold nose at work. Made it runny.
It's good fun.
Sharon's Karen.
Yeah.
We're probably just gonna chill now and watch Barney make a tit of himself. He's
I'm tempted to do my own little vlog thing now.
You should do it.
There you go. So if anyone would like to see anything I do in my day-to-day life, which is basically me on the bus trying to stay awake and at work,
yeah.
Comment down below somewhere here-ish. And enough people think it's a good idea, I might start.
I think if he doesn't make his own channel, he should get a little camera, and I should get a little camera. And if you guys watch, it's not Whaley, it's Whaley and Wah's joint channel where they both have a camera and then they edit it at the end of the week. I think we should do that, because that's cool. Because then you get like clips from both of you from throughout the day, but that could get confusing to try and edit.
Well, not if we save the clips right, but we'll have to do it on the computer. So it'll have to be, you'll have to input all of these and make sure which clips. So it'll be like, if you do the, hey right guys, day. It's Monday, I'll have to be like, yo, it's Monday.
Yeah.
And I'm sat at home doing fuck all.
Oh, my battery's
gonna die. And your
battery's
gonna die, so we'll leave it at that.
Yeah, we'll see you guys later.
See you later. Say bye.
Bye.
Do the thing. That was
bye.
Close.
Bye. Sam's not your father. Sunday. Totally forgot to vlog. It was Ava's first birthday party today.
It was.
We went. It was good. There was kids.
A little bit scary.
Yeah, there was a lot of kids doing random shit.
Doing kid things.
Yeah, but it was a nice day. Ava was too busy running around doing things. She's figured out how to use her legs now.
She's got the whole moving thing down. Yeah. So.
But we played with Livy, which is our friend Lucy's little girl. And she's cute. She's still little.
Didn't like your glasses though.
No. She didn't like Kieran's beard.
No.
And I held her and she just went, "You don't need these." And tried to eat them.
So. Yeah, and she tried to pull my beard out of my face.
Yeah, we did that. We came home.
I cooked.
Kieran cooked. I fell asleep for a little bit.
2 hours.
Yeah. I thought it was going to be like half an hour. I was meant to tell you before I fell asleep not to let me sleep for too long. But then I didn't plan to fall asleep when I fell asleep. So I knocked out. Kieran woke me up and was like, "I has to wake you up to ask you what you want for dinner."
A very important question.
And I was like, "You're hungry, aren't you?"
I'm always hungry.
So we did that. I have a knee brace on. Not that you can really tell. But yeah. My knee hurts. Kieran cooked. We had waffles and cheesy beans and I had fried eggs. It was good. Bless you. But we're watching
How
I Met Your Mother. It's the Blintz, is that what it's called?
The Blitz.
Blitz episode. So this is actually really funny. The guy from Lost is on it, but I've never seen him in anything else. But I never watched that either. I just know him as the guy from Lost.
The fat guy. Everyone knows him. If I said the fat guy from Lost, everyone knows who I'm on about.
Yeah. But that is the plan. That's probably what we're going to be doing for the rest of the night.
But tomorrow.
I'm
going to go see Underworld. So excited!
Was that was the first like set of films you brought round for me to watch, wasn't it?
Yeah.
When we were still just hanging out, so you've been trying to get me to watch them since pretty much we met, and then I finally caved in and watched them.
Wow. They were good, weren't they?
They were really good.
They're so good.
I'm really excited to see it tomorrow.
I feel like we need to watch them again. All today.
Okay.
It's 9 o'clock, almost 9 o'clock, maybe not.
It's alright, we'll watch a couple, depending how long they are. And then, when we wake up tomorrow, we'll watch the other ones before we go to the cinema.
I think we have to at least watch the last one.
Yeah. Which one was it you fell asleep during? I can't even remember.
Revelation? Possibly. The one with Marcus had a panic attack.
Yeah.
Even though I can quote the majority of that film.
It's impressive. Yep, that's what we're doing. I've been asked to do another portrait, so I'm actually going to start taking commissions now. So, go to the links in the description and like my Facebook page and my Instagram.
Do it!
Do it, and I do you some art. But yeah.
So cool.
I'm tired. I'm going to edit all this together and take my makeup off. Cover my face in Sudogram because I'm breaking out. Ta-da. This one's really sore. But yeah.
And also, if you guys want to see what I get up to, I might start vlogging if you guys think it's a good idea. But you have to comment for me to do it. And if you don't comment, I won't bother.
You realise people don't comment on my videos.
Well, I'm trying to get him to do it. So do it.
But yeah, I think you should have a channel.
I've got a channel.
Okay, I think you should upload to your channel.
I don't want to put... Because I don't really do a lot.
Just do vlogs. And then you can do like hair styling videos, like with your undercut lady. I'm sure she'd like to be in a video.
Hello.
Yeah.
Really?
She seems nice.
She's nice. She's crazy, but she's nice.
But yeah, my footage time is gonna run out, so we will see you guys tomorrow. Bye.
Bye. Say bye.